What is this?
Destroy the gate! The Nephilim is here!
Attack us? Malfael is my brother. I fought 1,000 battles by his side, and I can't. But my brother has grown sick, and he must be put down for his own sake. And so it falls to you. There's a siege camp not far from here. Meet me there, and I will show you what must be done.
The Ravagers were among the most fearsome soldiers of Earth. Having grown accustomed to the taste of war, they remained in pandemonium long after the last siege of the fortress ended. Now,
we do not have the luxury of time.
Pandemonium is a vast, chaotic realm, and many demons remain scattered throughout it. In particular, the war-scarred marauders were unwilling to return to the hells, and they have taken to pillaging the remaining angelic outposts in the battlefields. They may not be the most powerful of their kind, but they are clever and insidious, and no strangers to war.
Well, unimaginable!
See the battery ram below. That is the only way you can breach the fortress gates.
Indeed.
We can't stop.
Slave.
Drink, woman.
I already have answers.
You know there's more to it than that.
And you're even more insufferable.
I met all these people before in Bastion's Gate.
A
thought on what you say.
Can't bear the thought.
But you also cannot bear a life without friends.
I suppose.
Brendan left a dagger here earlier.
Possibly.
Let me look. It's well crafted for a Kingsport blade.
Here. Everything you require, right here.
A harsh realm, and its inhabitants must be resourceful to survive, but none more so than the scavengers, who armor themselves in the very rocks beneath their feet. They may appear as mighty giants to their foes, but a few hard strikes will reveal that their true form is much smaller.
My power has grown.
I suspect that the barbed lurker is part demon, for its appearance has an aspect far too sinister to occur naturally. It expels a noxious poison worthy of the hells. And from what I can tell, it will only feed on its own kind or the corpses of demons. One hopes it will never encounter a human.
There, a worthy foe.
References to the beasts of Pandemonium and Cain's old writing.
You found ancient siege weaponry that we can use to decant, fight, and repair it at the same time.
Blessed me.
no longer.
That needs to recharge.
Being in this place makes me appreciate our world even more.
This is the way to the battle. I best find the siege teams first.
To rip the demonic essence out of every man, woman, and child on Sanctuary.
They will all die.
Quickly, then.
Now Vale is fundamental.
I never thought.
You.
Assassins were once the sages of wisdom. In return for their vow of eternal silence, they were free to roam Malfael's pools of wisdom in the high heavens. Over the millennia, they learned nearly everything about the past, the present, and even part of what would come. But could they have foreseen?
Destroy those hooks! We can't move until they're gone! My sword passed through him like air.
Your magic is not enough.
No priest of Rathma has ever fully achieved that.
The power of the dead. But you must find a way, quickly.
At last, I have found you.
Master.
Malfael's most trusted advisor, and his fall to darkness affected them deeply. Gone were their radiant wings and calm, balanced counsel. Now they possess only malice and cruelty, and the insatiable desire to destroy all things.
Who feel enslaved by our fate. I cannot be unique in all of creation. I know my path. I will find those disillusioned of the war and lead them.
Victories might last a day, or a year, or 100 years. The war will never be won so long as he and his brothers lead. There is an end to it, but fools like my father are too blind to see it.
There are many spirits here. I have instructed them on how to aid their allies.
Of course.
It is a trait I would like to see in my apprentices as well.
When this is over, I shall return to the necropolis.
That is impossible.
Then who leads our numbers?
You must show them the way.
Thank you.
a sound and did not know what it was. I sought wisdom in the chalice, but there was none. The sounds called to me and I knew them. Human souls.
Weakness consumes you! My essence is too low.
What a monstrous creature!
I brought myself to Sanctuary, where humans dwell. But the souls did not call me from that place. I searched the breath of creation.
I was struck down in a third charge. I lay on the ground, only to wake in chains. I did not know that demons took prisoners. I babbled like a fool about my dreams of escape in this war. My captor freed me and said that we would meet again. Her name was Lilith, daughter of Mephisto.
Make haste. If we don't kill Malfiel soon, everyone on our world will be dead in a few hours. This is the wrong hammer, lad. I need the...
Right.
And you, my friend.
No. But I wish to speak with Bryson.
You're going to distract my apprentice when he has a...
Best service in Westmarch.
just the thing.
Where is the Black Soulstone?
Malfail destroyed it and consumed Diablo's soul.
Then Malfail's death will have released Diablo. Nephilim had done the impossible. By conquering death, he had redeemed the angels and saved all mankind. In that moment, with victory at hand, I saw the Nephilim in a new light. He is a hero who can defeat the champions of heaven and hell, and a necromancer who protects the innocent, but within him beats a mortal heart that will one day be tempted to corruption. On that day, will he have the strength to resist, or will he be